Richard Reti played a brilliant variation on the board. In this position, Reti sacrificed the bishop. Black didn't take the bishop, otherwise it's just a simple checkmating attack. To finish off the game in style, White sacrificed both the rooks and won the queen. Then the black king was weak and White took advantage of the same by even sacrificing the bishop and won the game.
Like and subscribe to Tricks of Chess for more such content.